we took off Cynthia, she...
How many Xenos did Cynthia breed down here? Mierda!
I can recover its final directives.
Another swarm from behind!
To begin from.
The wall. More carvings.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for us. She can work on a translation later.
It's just a flesh wound.
Grabbing ammo.
Nice! An 8K.
There is a commonality. A sequence. coordinates shared with the first set.
Movement incoming! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
Get those bastards for this.
Grabbing ammo.
A moment, please.
Hold while she works!
Door.
Clearly, Weyland Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Door's open. Get moving.
Prowler.
Sergeant, It is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings, fast, and be ready for bugs.
I can match.
Box got stirred up again.
There's a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly. Fire team.
Those jars.
We already had these symbols. Perhaps another? I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Xenos!
Thank you.
jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest? Aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Acid spinners, don't sit and gawk! What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien.
Listen.
We can't make any assumptions. Wayland equipment around it.
Let's keep it there for down.
Bypassing death.
The door head sealed.
Perhaps examine the object ahead.
Control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Time to bring the pain.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There's a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
I don't recognize this morph!
I believe I have found a transliteration key. Stand by. There's a series of commands. I am attempting to determine the requirements.
Stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. Weyland-Yutani referred to them as the engineers.
Get moving, Marines. Things are getting weirder down below. You have to reach that anomaly.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and find out. I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and...
The gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Incoming Xenos! Burn them down!
Thank you. bypassing.
Secure. What are we looking at in here, Doc?
It could be, I mean, with that structure. I have no idea.
From the right, mostly.
From within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Grabbing ammo. Ambush.
I'm getting guessing the route, sending you in the general direction. These halls are nuts.
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Clean out the Xenos first.
Acquire a facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Rearming.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Nice! An aid kit.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
Yo, Honecker. Anything you can tell us about who built this place?
Huh. Well, all the metals are dark. And that's interesting. They don't need to be. It may be an aesthetic choice.
Thank you.
a visual before... Gone.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's local life? Or rats. Hollis Station had rats.
Hear that?
Signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner? The structure on the ceiling, over the scanner.
Thing in that room.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
Bypassing damage.
Thank you.
extract a local layout.
She's modest. A good university department would take months to do that.
The section ahead, Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see? Like a control center. No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center.
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Aid kits here.
You got Xenos all over. Closing!
Bypassing death.
grabbing him.
Try farthest left, lower right bottom.
Stand ready, fire team.
That's a ship, right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's asset zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
We haven't forgotten about all that missing pathogen, right?
An alien ship. That's the source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing or what it can do. Get aboard, shut it down, by any means necessary.
Final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
they dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Signal's closing! They're unknown. What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
Those people? Doc, I really hope that wasn't nobody you knew.
Well, we didn't even know Wayland had a team down here.
Passed.
Focusing. Options, people.
Cynthia's remnants are likely to have a control center.
Don't like synths.
Might you access that one's short-term memory?
Leon!
navigation data.
The Leon Stalker. That was a native life. A big cat with chameleon abilities. Watch for the shimmer. They blend, but not perfectly.
synthetic near field on the far end of the room.
Rearming.
Mierda, Cynthia's team cannibalized one of their own?
Likely necessary to interface with this instrumentality. The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
Got more pathogen! Clear them out!
Bypassing death.
Stability confirmed. Stand by.
Mutants coming up from below.
Thank you.
Miss, is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
I just want to say, if you could not blow the ship up...
Right, important to science or history or whatever. We'll do our best, Doc.
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven to grow.
Okay.
Idiomatically, energy capacitors. Access the control instrumentality.
Grabbing ammo. I'll get those bastards for this.
We encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
She means shoot this shit on the side.
Passing down.
Bone, protective, withdraw.
There, two more, to either side.
Please turn in your uniform. We may learn something from the pathogen bloodstains.